curved temples and vented lenses, Bahl's newest shifter cycling glasses are sure to look as good as they perform. They are jam-packed with features to prevent fogging, and the lenses resist oil smudges. Bahl's newest Phantom Lens technology is the brand's best light adaptive lens with a high contrast filter that provides optical clarity, allowing you to reveal the invisible. Oakley Innovation has reached the pinnacle of performance by offering everything from surge ports for cooling airflow to unobtainium components for a comfortably secure fit, and with the hassle-free lens changing of switch lock trademark technology for vision optimization in any setting. Prism trademark is a revolution in lens optics built on decades of color science research. Prism trademark lenses provide unprecedented control of light transmission, resulting in colors precisely tuned to maximize contrast and enhance visibility. The S2 is a lifestyle frame that comes with their new high contrast hyperlens. 100% SS2 lenses are vented to prevent fogging, and the bottom of the lens is laser etched to give a full frame effect. The temples have hydral rubber tips that get tackier and grip better with moisture, so you don't have to worry about them slipping when you sweat. Additionally, the S2's smaller frame and interchangeable nose pads accommodate a wider range of face types and head sizes. The Alba Optics Delta sunglasses might look like they've been pulled straight from a Tour de France in the mid-80s, but they're actually the first pair to come to market from the young Italian brand. Don't let the retro look fool you though. These are thoroughly modern sunglasses. The massive 58mm lens offers great coverage and clarity, but they might be a touch too large on smaller faces. The curvy arms hug your face brilliantly, but can potentially make it difficult to store the sunglasses in your helmet, if that's your thing.
The lenses use Rudy Project guaranteed unbreakable Impact X photochromic material, which is semi-rigid, so it bends rather than snaps, and it also shrugs off grit. The Chi Blade comfort is impressive. Their adjustable and replaceable rubber nose pad and flexible temple tips mean you can alter these one-size-only unisex Chi Blades to fit your face. In fact, you barely notice that you're wearing the 32g glasses that combine excellent fast-reacting, super-tough optics, great comfort and unobtrusive styling. The Centrix glasses feel solidly built. Perhaps it's the increasingly rare full-frame construction, or the solid, wrap-around fit. They ease slightly heavier than most competitors, yet they're far from bulky. It's that solid feel that makes the Centrix glasses ideal for riders who are rough on their glasses. The photochromic Polar 3FX lens we tested was fantastic in bright, sunny conditions. It makes colors pop and the contrast between shadows and light gets enhanced, allowing you to see small obstacles more clearly. The adaptability and high level of protection are at the core of the design. The SC Icon Aerotech features a one-piece SCN XT shield lens, which ranks at UV380 protection level and is highly impact resistant. The sunglasses frame is made of Grelimit TR90 polyamide, which is equally robust and flexible. The combined resilience of the material means that these glasses should protect your eyes whatever the conditions you encounter. To keep the sunglasses clear and fog-free, SC Icon have integrated ventilation holes into the upper part of the lens. Then on the lower edge of the lens you can either have a protective rubber fender fitted to provide comfort for the cheekbones in the event of a crash, or you can remove these to increase airflow and low-level vision. The Eddies have a shield lens built into a more substantial frame, and while the bottom edge is open, the nose piece is built into the frame itself. The straight arms are tightly hinged and well sprung, so they hold in place well. The mid-size 48mm deep lens is well vented and has a decent wrap, but the outer edges finish a little short, meaning you get some light bleed at the edges. New to the Orion model are adjustable arms, allowing the wearer to lengthen or shorten the arm to dial in the perfect fit. There are 15mm length adjustment in 3 5mm steps. Ku Orion sunglasses incorporate Zeiss high quality lenses as with previous models, but redesign the frames for better fit and performance. While I never needed to close the active anti-fog venting system, the adjustable arms made for a custom fit. With 14 color variations to choose from, you are certain to find one to match your style. The lenses come in a range of colors and the smoke that we have here changes color very subtly. They give everything a slightly gray tint and, Unlike some photochromic glasses, the Amux don't go fully clear when it gets dark outside. The frame that the lenses clip into is made from Grelema TR90, a thermoplastic polyamide which is tough and durable, perfect for a pair of glasses that are likely to get dropped or sat on at various points in their life. The arms included a rubberized section that gives more flexibility to aid fit without causing undue pressure on the side of the head.